Justin, thank you. The Red Cross, meantime, is helping six people who need a place to stay after an apartment fire in Greensboro. It happened around 9:30 this morning at Madison Woods Apartments on Tomahawk Drive. Greensboro Fire Department said it took firefighters about a half an hour or so to put out those flames. Four units at the complex were damaged. No one was hurt, though. Fire officials tell WXII that it took a bit longer to get to the apartment because of road conditions, but it did not impact their ability to fight that fire.